today at 5, Tragedy in Louisiana.
Just standing up, just...
Just learning about the gunman who opened fire in a movie theater, killing two people.
I'm tracking scattered strong storms moving through this afternoon, then another round of rain this weekend.
WBZ News starts at 5.